Bird dogs are one of the most spine-friendly core exercises out there that are really great for teaching you how to engage multiple core muscles at the same time to really help protect that spine. When doing this exercise, a few important things for your setup. When starting, I want to have my shoulders right over top of my wrists, and then I want to have my hips right over top of my knees. So I don't want to be sitting too far back, and I don't want to be sitting too far forward. From here, I like to get people to put their knees together when performing bird dogs because it helps prevent any type of leaning and tilting as you perform the exercise. So I'm going to have my knees together. I'm going to go opposite leg, opposite arm. So right leg, left arm. As I reach out, I kick back and I'm going to hold 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I come back, little tap, reach out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I do all my reps on one side and then I'm going to switch and I'm going to perform all my reps on the other side. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When performing the exercise, you're trying to make sure that your glute is engaged by kicking back, help support the lower back. You're trying to make sure that your stomach is on the whole time so you're not dipping into extension. You're nice and tight, and then you want to reach out as far as you can with that arm. Try and get your shoulders to retract and to depress a little bit as you perform this exercise.